I may require some assistance with this one.
Yeah, I kinda figured.
I beat the fuck out of a chicken.
I hope that means they aren't gonna come for my ass again.
Probably.
They did last time. It was hilarious, though.
Where are you?
I'm in need of some serious help.
Oh, no shit. Ask him where you are.
Just look at the map. Don't tell me you still don't know how to use the map after all this time.
No, like, I've gotten a lot better. Oh, I see you.
I need some fucking hearts.
Oh,
oh shit,
just come
shit,
back.
Shit.
Oh, don't do anything.
Okay, I'll leave it to you. Oh shit, there's a chicken. Oh shit, there's gonna be chickens everywhere pretty soon.
Where did they go?
Oh, here, I have an idea. I think I know what they're up to.
Defeat both of them.
Yeah, they're heading over here. We gotta cut them off. My calculations are correct. There they are. Or at least there's Link anyway.
Kill the spell.
I'm destroying the shit out of Link. And now the chickens are coming in. Great.
Sure, they're coming for that berry.
I knew I shouldn't have attacked him. I just couldn't help myself. Oh, we won? Did you see any chickens at all?
No.
I completely beat the shit out of them. And it was kinda great. Mm. Yeah, buddy! Woo! And all hail the king. Oh, are we playing as the good guys again?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Don't take Link. Don't be a douche.
I think I'll take Zelda.
Okay, good. But this means that you have to shake.
No, I don't.
On mine, I do.
Well, I don't.
Okay.
Hurry up and press plus. Hello. There you go. Gee.
Assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Gyrhaeim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Garuda Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Nah, it's not too bad, it's just spread out.
damn it, I somewhat liked playing as a bad guy better. Keep Link and Lana safe? What, they can't protect themselves? Aren't they supposed to be at least mildly badass? I mean, they should be able to whoop some ass for themselves.
Defeat Garahim.
These are said that tongue.
Hold on.
Where is his ass?
Don't you see the dot?
Gotcha. Okay, I see the... Oh, goddamn. No, wrong cunt. This cunt. There. No, no, no. Garahim, get away from me. I'm not interested in you right now.
Hold on, I'm on
my
way.
Thank you, you cunt. Now I'm interested in you, you bitch. Dude, I was literally just about to shoot up his ass. Like, do you mind?
Don't be a little bitch.
Wait, why am I running faster than you? Chicken! Goddamn. Sorry, we should not have done that.
Garahim is fleeing, yeah, no shit.
No shit! You cunt. Back here.
Hold on.
Get that ass back over here, Garahim. I love how, like, I can just run faster. Damn it. I thought I was within range. There we go, got him.
We might as well take this while we're in the neighborhood.
Ooh, good hurt. Fix my map, seriously. Can I please fix my fucking map? Oh my god, stop talking so I can fix it, you fucking goddamn fucking pricks. There we go, goddamn. Sorry, that was just really bugging the shit out of me. It wouldn't shut the fuck up. Where is Lana anyway? How the fuck did we get to her?
Oh, I'm trying to find a way to get to her.
Don't worry, Lana, I'm trying.
Oh, yeah, we should probably take care of the dot.
Rendezvous with Lana, because apparently she can't fucking protect herself. And why does that goddamn door have to be closed?
Because fuck logic, that's why.
Why? We're completely cut off. Why? You fucking cunt. You really gonna make me go all the way the fuck around? Oh, god damn it. You can't.